Hi there and welcome back. Dan again from Clean Guru. And today, let's look at the question, how can I get more from my cleaning staff? How can I get more of involvement of them to be bought into what we're doing so they really are a part of the team? Well, here's the answer. Share why. At least it's part of the answer. Share why. Well, what do we mean? More than just lay out, here's what we're doing today. Take some time to explain how it is part of a bigger picture of what you're trying to do. So for example, let's say you're diversifying and you're going into some carpet cleaning that they've never kind of done before, so it's a little bit uncomfortable. You might say, you know, this is part of our plan for diversification because we think that if we do this, we'll be a much more stable business. It might be tough to get business out there, but we think if we add these other services, we're really going to be in a more stable position. Here's another example. Let's say it's a big building, and maybe your staff would possibly be saying, man, this is overwhelming. And they can say that. I understand. That's natural, right? But what if you were able to take some time to explain why? We're taking on this big building because we think we're going to get a good number of these opportunities. And the first ones, I'm sure, are going to be the hardest. So if we make mistakes, we make mistakes. We'll figure it out. But we want to look back after 6 months or a year and say, you know what? We know how to start these new jobs now, these new bigger jobs. Same thing with geography. If you're expanding geographically and you're moving out of town, that can create problems for your cleaning staff. If you take the time in meetings when you're starting this to say, listen, part of our plan is to grow geographically. Again, we think we can be a more stable, profitable, and growing company if we learn how to handle this hiring remotely, but doing some supervision maybe remotely. We'll go stop down. We'll have a schedule for this. If folks understand the reason why, which by the way, they want to know too. They want to feel a part of things and understand they don't want to just do it. That's fine. It means more to them when they understand the why behind it. And really, it's very inexpensive to do. It just takes us a little bit of time to sit down and say, and here's what's going on. I think you'd find that people kind of light up about that and they really feel more invested in the company, which is something you're looking for, more motivated. Hope that helps. Hope you have a great week. Until next time, remember that you can do this. You really can.